Hey, I'm Steven, the pet man for BigApplePetSupply.com, bringing the very best live reptiles to your door. This guy is a one-year-old albino corn snake. Corn snakes are actually one of my favorite snakes as far as for the beginner hobbyist, because the bottom line is corn snakes really rarely ever bite. I've handled hundreds of corn snakes and I've never had one ever bite me. So I love them for the fact that they can be handled by kids and not be concerned about any kind of biting issue. I also think they're fantastic because they come in literally over 100 color morphs. There's just so many different colors of corn snakes. They stay relatively small, 4 to 4.5 feet. They are affordable. There are some extraordinary colors in now available in corn snakes. So the bottom line is that you can get a really pretty snake for a very affordable price. And these guys will keep, if you want, you can start out and keep them in a 10 gallon. I recommend going with a 20 gallon just because it'll sustain them longer. And then eventually all you need is a 40 gallon for a full adult corn snake. You keep it in the mid 80s on one side. And on the cool side, you can keep it down as far as 74, 75 degrees. They don't need a lot of variation in temperature. They'll stay on mice forever. Obviously something like this is going to eat a small mouse, but the babies will start out with pinkies. We sell all the frozen feeders as well. So our corn snake selection never has less than 30 to 40 different color morphs in it, and that's at BigApplePetSupply.com in the live reptiles section under corn snakes. Again, a huge thumbs up for corn snakes as a beginner snake for anyone. Again, one of my favorites because you never have to worry about when you take it out of the enclosure that it's going to cause you any kind of problem, because it's not. And I think snakes are just fantastic. They'll just hang on you. They'll just wrap around you. And you'll see a lot of people out with them. It's almost a real companion animal. It's a scaly companion animal, but it's a companion animal. So this is my friend who actually just had his 1 year birthday this month. And I am Steven the Pet Man, and we thank you for watching.